this guy has usually at the time now, that has a lot of basic reviews. And the people have been saying that these basic reviews are important for binding to the membrane because the membrane contains acidic, basic acidic interaction. But it seems to be specifically going to the counter membrane, not the only other membrane. The other membrane also has acidic lipids, so what's the reason for this specificity? Why is GAG doing this convoluted method